So, people, I have to uninstall this shampoo basin. You can see from the side. And then put this one in place of it.
Come, plumber.
So as you can see, I've uninstalled the old shampoo basin. It's there. I'm gonna install this one now.
Yeah.
I've marked it. I'm gonna drill the holes and, you know, fix it in. So,
hold on.
I finished installing the new shampoo basin. You can see it's still working. And the seat. And I'm just testing it. Trap everything is in place. Comics.